It's been going over the years. Obviously, we work in partnership with the Brighton and Hove Rugby Association and the RFU who are here as well supporting the event. It's also linked in with the school games, so the winners from today will then go through and play off against other teams from around Sussex, so they'll represent Brighton and Hove in the Sussex final. It's a great opportunity for everyone to have a go at tag rugby. It's a really great inclusive sport, as you can see, and it's great that girls and boys can play together. The added bonus today, we've actually got teams to be World Cup teams as well. So some of them have got T-shirts on, you might notice, and they've dressed up as the All Blacks and Japan and the USA and things. So with the Rugby World Cup coming to Brighton and Hove in 2015, so it's also celebrating that and trying to make the kids aware of that and the cultural aspect of those countries and nations as well. Sport is a great character building thing to be involved in, and the school games also has the school games values, so things like respect, determination, honesty, which are really good life skills to have, which you can transfer into kind of everyday life. So it's fantastic for the kids to work as a team with teamwork and cooperation, so all those aspects are really important as well.
There is something about rugby which I feel develops these young people. And they, for example, when they take a knock on the field, they don't get up and get angry about it. They get on and play.